You came with your own content that you wanted to bring to these guys. So how have they received it based on what you have seen whilst you were busy giving the presentation?
Okay, my observation is that yes, they are, obviously there were two different, I mean, set of audience, those that are technical and those are that are non-technical.
Uh-huh.
And I try to bridge the gap and make sure that the content is broken down in such a way that
uh-huh.
it's consumable by both. And I could see that the reception they received very well, and then they could
wow.
be able to articulate back to what I was saying. So
wow.
I'm very proud of myself and them
wow.
because it was a learning curve for us, for all of us. So yeah, it was well received and everybody learned, got something out of the training.
That's interesting then. So, which means this did not come like for nothing. So you have gained something, you were pleased, they have gained something. So everybody's happy at the end of the day.
Yes, I could see the return on investment
yeah.
on us coming here, and I could see most people being interested in becoming maybe registrar or resellers. And some of them, it helped them to understand the industry and the internet as a whole, the ICT as a whole. So
mm-hmm.
we really did a wonderful job here by coming here and assisting them. So I understand, I believe that so that they're gonna be able to use the information going forward and it's gonna be useful for them. So
okay, so if they would call you, say next time, you would like not hesitate, you would like jump and come back again?
Yeah, based on the reception I received, I think I will not waste time, but
wow.
I will come back